Last month was a record setter for the Animal Rescue League's mission in finding new homes for rescued animals. The Rescue League says it returned or adopted 1,081 animals in August. That's a record for the 93-year-old animal welfare organization. However, the ARL's job isn't done yet. It says it still has 1,600 animals in its care.